Hey guys, we are gonna draw a zombie, like I said last video. So first, draw a circle for the head. Oh man, I need a drawing tablet.
What's next?
And then for the hair, make something like that, and then something like that. For the hair.
And you can keep going, you don't have to wait for me. I'll keep catching up.
And then same eyes like in last video. Then the nose. Eyebrows. And then make his mouth, but stop it in the middle. Because make a bumps here and like something like close to this. He's puking.
I see. Bleh.
Make circles for the drops if you want to.
Bleh.
And now for the body. Make one side of them going down and another one. Then curve up, stop here, curve up, stop here.
What is that? His body or his arms?
His arms. He was just like, he's like this.
Oh, I see.
And okay. Then, right here in the middle of his hands, we draw something like this. And if it doesn't land in here, that's okay. They just fixed it. Or you don't have to. Look what I'm doing for my hair. I mean mine. Oh, jeez. Right across. Then start from the middle of these shoes and then go up and stop here. Cross from your pants. And then something like that. And then another one like that, like it's folded. And then stripes. After the stripes, go down. Oopsies. Wait, that's not what. Oh, that's a part. Part of it. Oopsies. Again. Shot that the werewolf's will.
So he's kind of representing the werewolf too, huh?
Uh-huh. Then his shoelaces. And then for his ears. One full ear over here. And then make a chomp on his other ear.
Chomp? Oh, I see. What happened to his ear? What was chomping his ear?
What makes it creep?
His pet cat was chomping on his ear?
No. And then, if you want, make a ba-bomb signs.
Make what?
Ba-bomb signs.
Like ba-bomb signs?
Boom
oh,
signs.
Bombs. Oh, I see.
Not the one in Mario.
I see. It's like.
Wait, rip. Make a line down here.
I gotta draw my tablet.
You forgot something.
I know, I'll get to it. I'm starting up here and I'm working my way down. Good eye for noticing, by the way.
What about the eyes?
Yeah, I haven't done them yet. What's next?
And then let's see. Is that all? Yeah, that's all.
Gonna color it?
Yep. So if you want for detail for the pants, you have to use a book with weird like stripe fronts that you could feel them.
Texture?
Yeah, texture.
Okay.
And draw it over. I'm using the big book of boy stuff for that. So now it's essentially done. Tracing time. And fast forward. Now there we go. Now time for the fun part, the coloring. Hey.
Nice.
That's not what I added. Oh well.
You don't have to add it. I just added that just to give it a little more zombie look. And another cool thing you can do is when you have all these pencil marks, after you've drawn over with the marker and it's dried completely, you can take your eraser and erase over everything without worrying about ruining your marker. See, look, it makes it all clean. And that's why when you draw with the pencil, you want to try to draw more lightly so that once you trace over it with the marker, it's not visible at all. Did you want to color this part with the marker right here? This part right there? Cool.
Okay, now let's color.
Alright. What colors are we going to use?
We're going to use red, dark brown, blue, light brown, and
okay, so we're using red right now?
Green.
Let's see if I actually filled in all my lines properly.
Thanks for drawing with us.
Bye. Have a great day. Bye.